you can commit graph content of specific length by typing that distance, such as 15 feet, and pressing enter.